Detectives say a group of people rammed a security guard's vehicle to get inside the Hertz lot near Midway Airport, then took off in 8 to 10 rental vehicles. Right now, police don't have anyone in custody. Investigators say that around 1:15 a.m., two trucks made their way into the lot on South Archer. No one was injured in the incident. Katie Johnston, 4 CBS Chicago.